So, will you wait for him here?
Thanks for everything. I'll be back in Midgar before you know it. I'll see you around.
Yeah, see ya.
What's up?
I'm having a little trouble. Rounding up the group.
We're in a hurry. Let's move it.
Sir.
What? Cloud? Together again, huh? All right.
Thanks. Hold on.
By the way, where are we going?
To Nibelheim. So, how does it feel to be home after all this time? I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is... Genova?
Are you one of the soldier people?
Yeah, Zack, of Soldier. First class, mind you. What?
Are there a lot of you? First classes?
We're a select few.
Only two of you this time?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth.
Well,
that was odd.
We depart for the reactor at dawn. Retire early today. We only need one on watch. Get some rest, men. Oh, that's right. Go visit friends and family, if you wish.
Nibelheim.
Alright, let's go explore a little bit and see what we find.
We welcome the Shinra Army.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Oh, combat yeah! Combat resolved.
There's a fork in the mountain trail.
and one path leads to a dead end where a strange bomb appears.
I think this is where I came from. Okay, so there's two ways out. So I'm gonna have to go the opposite way.
To find the wonder, but still, what you do is hit the ones that are about to explode. My dad's always telling me that I can't come here without a grown-up, but we're talking about one of the seven wonders. The wonder bomb will keep growing bigger, but when you hit it, it gets a bit smaller. I can't, but if you go.
I made it all the way here without, so maybe I'll tell you the. If you can stop all of them from exploding, they say you get something very nice.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Not really sure on what to do. I'm gonna go check this side.
Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
I don't see anything. It's just a chair there. Let's go upstairs. That's creepy. I don't know why, but this reminds me of Resident Evil for some reason. There's nothing in here. There's a purple apple there. First digit is knowledge overflowing. Second digit, unwelcome faces. Third digit, tasty reminders of home. Fourth digit is resting on all four. So I'm guessing the unwelcome faces are those three pumpkin looking things. The resting on all four is the chair. Ah, okay, so this is the safe here. I'm gonna go look at the doors again. Big metal door here. Yeah, this place is just creepy. Alright, so this is the book one here. So I know one of them was like knowledge overflowing. I don't really know what that means. Maybe these up here? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's four of them. So maybe that's the first one is four. And I know there was three monsters downstairs. Let me see. See, there's three of them. Oh wait, there's one more. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's four monsters. So maybe 4, 4? And let's see this one. I think this one had a chair. I only see one chair. So I'm guessing it's 4, 4. And the last one is 1. I can probably just figure out the last one. Let me see. 4, 4, 1. No, that wasn't it. So none of those worked. There was four books overflowing. Four unwelcome faces. I don't know what it means by tasty reminders of home. I do see a purple apple over there, and I see another one here. Maybe it's only these three here? It's the only thing I can think of. Maybe it's the bookshelf of mounts. Five of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 maybe. We can try that. And maybe only use the monsters that are visible. So we'll do the 5. And I think the second one was for the monster, so we'll do that 3. And then I saw 2 apples, I think it was. And then the chair, which is 4. Well, that didn't work. So let's see, 5, 3, 2, and 4. Yeah, that didn't work. Let's see, maybe... I'm not too sure. Knowledge overflowing. Maybe the books that are not on the shelf, maybe? Because I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or the one that's by itself. I mean, it could be either way. And then I saw the monsters. Which was, I saw 4 of the monsters. And then I saw 2 of those apples. Huh. Because I see 1 apple, 2 apples, and I don't see anything else. Try 5, 4, 2, 1. Five, four, two, one. There we go. That was the one. Oh, he just left.
A pet?
How you open this door? Yeah, I don't see anything else. That was a lot of work for just one thing.
Good day, sir.
What are you looking at?
This landscape. I could swear I've seen it before.
Tifa, you're our guide?
At your service.
Okay, here we go.
When they talk about the best guide in town, they're talking about me.
It's too dangerous. There's no way I can let you get involved in this.
She'll be just fine if you protect her.
Stay back. It's just unconscious. Or do you actually want to get eaten? Use brings wear, tear, and rust. That's why I use the blunt side.
I want to go too, please.
This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted.
But...
keep the young lady safe.
Genova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course.
Genova?
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zack, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
What is that?
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abomination spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you?
Hey, Sephiroth!
Could it be that I was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters? I knew ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive.
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments relating to the use of Genova cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth. Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S.
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
I know. Tifa, stay close to me.
Wow, this is gonna take forever. Hopefully I can just run ahead.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Conflict resolved.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Oh
Conflict
yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Sephiroth, where did you go?
What happened?
Sorry, I can't say.
I thought so. I'll ask the townspeople about Sephiroth.
Thank you, Tifa. Tifa's safe. Don't worry.
If only I were a soldier.
Zack? Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside.
What happened?
I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa?
Sort of.
Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm with soldiers, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me!
Hey, Zack. I really like that sword. It's impressive.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No. It's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh? Right! I'm gonna crash. Night!
Sephiroth is at Shinra Manor.
Are you talking about that big mansion?
Yes. Shinra's owned it a long time.